your girlfriend, that voluptuous, delightfully oblivious little blonde you left in your bed yesterday? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I sold her a toothbrush. I got $3. If I was a rich girl.
Sweet. You could call toothbrush girl.
I think I'd rather be sodomized with a toothbrush than that.
It's your day, man. We work something out.
Hey, nothing, man. What? One drink.
Okay. When was the last time you had one drink?
These guys, you know, they're just pussies.
You pussy! I'm not fucking dead. She fucking dead.
Numerical measurements, I didn't pass. My commitment to effort. It's my commitment to commitment. Patricia, can I call you Patricia?
No.
The cop that busted your face all up, he's got a daughter.
What do you want me to do, kidnap her?
Of course not. We don't have closet space for that. Be your charming, gentlemanly self.
Hello. I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to introduce myself last week. I'm Edward Cullen.
And then flip the script on.
You don't know anything.
Hi. Are you gonna be riding with us?
No, our bus is full.
I don't care.
Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Still don't care. I don't care.
Shoot, what do you want me to say? Hey, dollface, your dad trampled all over my civil liberties. You wanna make out with me? Don't call her dollface. Moron.
Damn. You're not naked.
You're not Irish.
What the hell happened in the kitchen? Looks like somebody's water broke in there. It's gross.
How we doing? What? What? What do you want me to say? You want me to say I'm sorry? You want me to apologize for showing a nice girl a good time?
Oh.
Sorry.
Tyler. I need you to call my dad.
Yeah, sure.
Your phone's dead.
Allie. What's his number?
Goddamn.
You're the one dumping jello shots down her throat.
Two shots of vodka?
Tyler! What the hell, man?
Penance.
You give me the word, I will steal their bikes.